another tune on my records. Digital.
You got an extra cable?
Yeah, let me grab it for you. Gotcha.
I've got a million in my Bluetooth case.
Hang on, let me just try plugging this one straight in here.
This
right.
Is live music.
That's the magic of it, right?
Yeah, it might be my cable.
We can't shake and go back.
That's it. Nice play. And you said you weren't good at that.
Perfect. You're probably just right.
All right, guys. So, I wanted to include a song on this record that kind of fit with the whole, you know, scene of everything the record was about. And this happens to be... And then mine stopped working.
I think you're muted. I got you.
Okay, we're muted. I'm good. So, anyway, so this song, I'm a big fan of Miss Dolly Parton. And, everything that she does, and her songwriting is just kind of crazy. And I never really got this song until the last year. And the song's called Jolene, and there's, like I said, it's a cover on my record. And I kind of wanted to hear the other side's perspective of like cheating and stepping out of marriage and that kind of thing. And just to see, you know, the progression of someone just begging someone, like, you know, you can move on. You're using this as like some kind of thrill, but I can't move on again. Just really struck me, and I kind of heard this song for the first time this year, and happens to be one of my all-time favorite country songs. So, hope I like it.
Let me know how that level is next time. If you need up or down.
A little bit more guitar. Your beauty is beyond compare. Fame and life survive.